A nonprofit is stepping in to make the holidays more special for kids. That is good to know this morning. Here's WMR 2 News' Lauren Cook.
Thank you, Christian. The Agape Projects is once again hosting its annual Toy Run to help brighten the holidays for less fortunate children in the community. The organization's president, Daniel McGee, started the project in 2009 and hopes to help more children than ever this year with a hefty goal of 250 donations.
The way it works is I contact a manager at Target, and we set up a day, usually about a week before Christmas, early in the morning before it gets busy, like 8 to 11 a.m. And we have the children with a parent or, you know, somebody responsible show up at the store. They sign in, and then we just let them run through the store and pick out $75 worth of merchandise per child and meet us at a designated cashier and ring them up. And, you know, it's exciting, it's mayhem, it's craziness, but it's also a ton of fun.
I'm sure very special memories that those kids will never forget. Daniel and the Agape Projects do amazing work in the community. If you would like to help support this annual Toy Run, just go to WMAR2news.com for more information. Every contribution, any amount, is greatly appreciated this holiday season.